Quite dark and quite still, no inquiries, headmaster study. Suffocating oak panel smothering in soft shiny beeswax. Yellow painted plaster mock Tudor roses dripping from the ceiling. Tiger skin blending into faded blood red threadbare carpet. Diamond, paned, nicotine, stained glass windows. Mighty pigskin covered desk with ornate ivory antique inkstand. Behind the desk, a man. The head master. Dustless eyelids open and revealed in the reflection of his large pupils, a small pupil requiring summary correction. Bulging eyes regard the boy with measured mock astonishment. Then a raising of eyebrows and grinding of teeth heralds the coming admonishment. Pursed lips open, alligator slow as a deep red tongue flicks round its dark wet home. Words fall croaking out, bump off the huge desk, bang round the walls, climb up mullioned windows, but miss the young miscreant's ears. It's then that the fly appears.
The ancient man drums on and on, speeches to the earth. The ancient man drums on and on.